Bombs is one of my favorite activities. Second only to crushing them. Watch for burst fire!
After all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Of Nefarious City. This is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The Resistance, the growing collection of students, sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
Ratchet!
You're not expecting
code. Actions speak louder than words. You learn how to Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down. From the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? Think this bolt crank will help me get back to the bazaar? Looks like this grind rail should lead back to the bazaar. All right. All I gotta do now... Whoa! This is fast. Is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Where's that statue? Be the access console.
Staying in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Enemy spotted.
Come on,
roll
least it was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. Hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks. Here we go.
Death traps. Huh? Warp bombs. Five planet-destroying cannons. And a surveillance state covering the entire city. If only that blasted Dimensionator still worked.
Plank.
Huh? After him! Now!
I'm coming, Clank. No!
Welcome, oh master of us all. Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumbax!
So, Then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! We're under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh, look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Yeah!
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout, but first I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. Right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. Got a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough. Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City!
Okay.
Leave it so soon?
Thank you.
dispatch them quite capably. It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Runs into that rift thingy. All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear!
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the Mortz. Gelatonium factory. I'm coming, Mortz.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his Robopet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
Another Lombax? Tell us where your friend is.
Thank you. good. You're okay.
Us? Oh, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. Well, next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.